People keep returning back to Batman because it's inherently about the human condition. It's about the torment that one faces just as a human being, and people relate to that. And you know, I've never met anybody who's had a life without, you know, its peaks and troughs. And I mean, it was only the other day that my mum and I were talking, and she said, I think people who just sail through, that's an illusion. There's no such thing as that. So I feel like, for me, there's such a wealth and depth of the way it's written, of, like, you know, sort of philosophical questions about existence. You know, faced with circumstances in your life where there's no such thing as right or wrong. And I feel like, as kids, we kind of grow up thinking we wish that life was about right or wrong. But in Batman, we see that it's not always as simple as that, that sometimes the right thing is, like you said with Alfred, sometimes involves a lot of wrong things, or the wrong thing maybe had an intention of being the right thing, or, you know, these mistakes. And for me, when I watch previous Batman films and when I watch Pennyworth, it makes me question, you know, all of those themes just about being a human being and, like, empathising with other human beings.
Yeah. Why is Batman so... I think everyone feels like they're an orphan. Everyone wears a mask. And everyone wants revenge.
Bra bloody
bum. Who's annoyed you?
Yeah, shit.
I'm sure if we took an audience poll, everyone would have someone or something they wanted to get their own back about.
Okay. Hands up, who wants revenge? That's pretty good.
There you go.